Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to mine Etica EGAZ using Windows 11. Go to the webpage miningpoolstats.stream, search for Etica, click on Etica EGAZ. You will now see a list of pools you can join. I use e4pool.com in this example. Click on EGAZ. Click on Start Mining. Open your MetaMask wallet. If you do not have a MetaMask wallet, you can check out my video about how to create an Etica wallet using MetaMask browser extension. Copy your ETH address and paste the address into the pool site. Add a worker name. I use Power by Code. Go to the webpage github.com/lollydeep/lolminer-releases/releases. Scroll a bit down. Download the Win64.zip version. Allow download if you agree. Unpack the zip file and open mine_etc.bat in Notepad. It seems that the structure of the code is a bit different than the setup from the pool side. No problem. Copy the pool from the pool site and replace both pool and pool 2 in the mine_etc.bat file. Copy your wallet address from the pool site and replace wallet in the mine_etc.bat file. Copy your worker name from the pool site and replace the worker in the mine_etc.bat file. Time to add overclocking settings. When mining a new coin, you may have to experiment with the settings to fine-tune your graphics card's efficiency. In this video, I use an NVIDIA 4070 Ti. My overclocking settings may not fit your graphics card, and you may have to tweak the values. If you have an older graphics card, start with low values and then increase to see the results. If the values is too high, the miner should terminate with errors. In the end of extra parameters, add memory clock 2200 and core clock 300. Save and close Notepad. Run mine_etc.bat file as administrator. After some time, my NVIDIA 4070 Ti hits around 15.5 MHz per second, using around 42 watt and the efficiency is 0.365 MHz per second per watt. When I change my core clock from 300 to 800, I get around 22.7 MHz per second, using around 53 watt, and the efficiency is 0.410 MHz per second per watt. When I change my core clock from 800 to 1200, I get around 25 MHz per second, using around 60 watt, and the efficiency is now 0.421 MHz per second per watt. If you want to see how many EGAZ you have mined, go to the pool website you are using. As you can see, the pool needs some time to catch up your hash rate. When you have mined a certain amount of EGAZ, the pool will make a payout to your wallet. E4 pool payout limit is 10 EGAZ. That's it. You are now mining Etica EGAZ using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.